यस क्लास, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे टॉपिक योर प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 7.3। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 5 आई हैव सॉल्वड इन पार्ट 1 एंड टुडे आई एम टेकिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। दिस इज द पार्ट 2 ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 हियर, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ n इफ n माइनस 1 p3 रेशियो n p4 इक्वल टू 1:9। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ द परम्यूटेशन। What is the identity of the NPR? This is the factorial n upon factorial n minus r. This is the identity of the permutations. So then you will write accordingly this question. Here, not start the solution here. The n minus 1 p ratio n p4 equal 1:9. According this identity, NPR equal to factorial n. This is the factorial n, this is the factorial n minus 1 r. So then you will write here factorial n upon n minus 1 minus 3. This is the factorial. Ratio factorial n upon n minus 4 factorial is equal to 1:9. This is the ratio form, not multiplication form. This is the ratio, then same number is ratio. After that, you will write this is the reciprocal means multiplication. When you write that multiplication, this is a divide. When you write the x raised to y means x upon y. When you write the division form, then you write the multiply. Then n minus 1 is factorial upon n minus 4 factorial. This will be multiplied, the reciprocal here. N minus 4 factorial upon factorial n is equal to 1/9. This is still in the form of the fraction form. Next, n minus 1 here same. And here factorial 4, factorial 4 will be cancelled. What is left here? Into 1/n minus 1 factorial. Means what value of the factorial n? Factorial n means n minus 1, then you will have the factorial. This is the value of the factorial n. In place of factorial n, I will write the n minus 1. So then equal to 1/9. The n minus 1 factorial cancel, this 1/9 equal to 1. 1 by 9, 1 by n on left side or 1/9 right side. What value of the n? Then n equal to 9. The value of the n here 9. The very simple things here. First of all, you write the what is the permutation identity here, then you note down this. After that, n minus 1 p3, what identity of this? The n place you write the n minus 1 factorial upon n minus r factorial, then n minus 1 minus 3, this n minus 4 factorial, or here left n factorial of n minus 4 factorial, so then this and this will cancel. After that n minus 1 factorial same, but here factorial n, then factorial n break down n minus 1 factorial. You will break down the factorial n in this 2 form, n minus 1 factorial, because this and this is will be cancelled. So left here 1/n, then 1/n equal to 9, the value of this n equal to 9. So this is your final answer. Just note down the next question. Yes, then next question, I am taking question number 7. Question number 7, two part, first part and second part. First, we will solve the first part here. 5PR equal to 2, 6PR minus 1. Or you will find the value of your R. What value of the R here? The same things here, same identity of the permutation, NPR. NPR equal to factorial n upon factorial n minus r factorial. Our value of the r, you know the value of the r always greater than equal to 0, less than equal to n. R always the less than equal to n and greater than equal to 0. But then the factorial 5 upon 5 minus r factorial equal to 2 factorial 6 upon 6 minus r plus 1 factorial. First of all, you will use the identity here, left side identity this and right side this, according this way, according this. Then you will check this, here factorial 5, here factorial 6. So factorial 6 you can write here, factorial you can write 6 into factorial 5, break down the factorial 6. Break down the factorial 6, 6 into factorial 5. First thing. So then factorial 5 upon 5 minus r factorial equal to 2, 5 into, sorry, 6 into factorial 5 upon 7 minus r factorial. Same things, you will be break down the 7 minus r here, 5 minus r factorial, 7 minus r factorial. So how to break down 7 minus r factorial? You have break down 7 minus r, 6 minus r and 5 minus r factorial according this way. First you will break down the factorial 6, 6 into factorial 5. Second thing, you will break down the 7 minus r factorial, 7 minus r, 6 minus r or 5 minus r factorial. According this way, the factorial 5 cancels, 1 upon 5 minus r factorial. Factorial 5 cancelled, then 5 minus r factorial same here, or here 2 multi, here multi, 2 here multiplied, then 2 6 are 12. 2 here multiplication, then 2 6 are 12. Factorial 5 has been cancelled. Or then 7 minus r factorial you will break down according this way. So 7 minus r, 6 minus r and 5 minus r factorial. So this will be cancelled also. So 5 minus r factorial, 5 minus r factorial cancelled. Then you cross multiply r, 7 minus r, 6 minus r equal to 12. You will cross multiply this portion only left here, then multiply the one with the same numbers here and then 12 here left. After that you will be multiplied here. So 7, 6 are 42, 7, 6 minus r, minus r, 6 minus r equal to 12. Then multiply as 7, 6 are 42, minus 7 r and minus 6 r, minus minus plus r square equal to 12. Multiply inside 42, 7 r minus plus minus 6 r minus minus plus r square. Then you will write here descending order of the power. First maximum power r square, then 6 r and 7 r, 13 r, minus 13 r plus 42 or minus 12 equal to 0. So then what is the result here? R square minus 13 r plus, then result will become here 30 equal to 0. 42 minus 12 is 30. Then factorize of this. After that, this is the quadratic equation. This is the form of the quadratic equations. Then you will factorize this according to with help of the splitting middle terms. Then r square is same, minus 10 plus 3 r plus 30 equal to 0. R square minus 10 r minus 3 r plus 30 equal to 0. You will make the factor of 30 with help of the splitting middle term. You will be factorize of the 30. You will factor will be addition or subtraction 13. So 10 3 is 30 and 10 plus 3 is 13. Then you solve it. So taking r common r minus 10, taking 3 r common r minus 10 equal to 0. R minus 10 and r minus 3 equal to 0. The value of the r equal to 3 and 10. The value of the r here, 2 values. When you putting the value r 10 and 3, that means value of the r 3 and 10. Value of the r 3 and 10 here, then you can which value are correct of the R here, which value of the according this rule, according to this rule R always less than equal to n, less than equal to value of the n here minimum is 6th or 5, so then you can write it 5, so then R will then R equal to 3 because as R is greater than less than equal to less than equal to n, then you can note down it. Yes, note down you, then next question, then second part will start. Yes, then next we will solve the second part here. Second part, 5PR equal to 6PR minus 1. Same things here, n. N here 5. Then you will, every value of R will be less than equal to 5. Then factorial 5 upon 5 minus R factorial equal factorial 6 upon 6 minus R plus 1 factorial, because same end here the NPR equal factorial N upon N minus R factorial. First of all, you have factorial 6 here, factorial 5. First you can make it a like form here. So factorial 6 you will be break down 6 into factorial 5. How to make it like form here? Numerator, you will break down factorial 6, 6 into factorial 5. Then the factorial 5 upon 5 minus R factorial equal 6 into factorial 5 upon 7 minus R factorial. The same thing here, factorial 7 minus R here or 5 minus R factorial. You like make it like form, break down 7 minus R factorial, 7 minus R, 6 minus R and 5 minus R factorial. You break down this first, simplest form, then you factorial 5 cancel, 1 upon 5 minus R factorial equal to 6 upon 7 minus R, 6 minus R and 5 minus R factorial. You will be break down 7 minus R factorial according this way. So then 7, 5 minus R factorial will cancel here and then cross multiply here. 7 minus R and 6 minus R equal to 6. So cross multiplication here, then multiplication here, 7, 6 minus R, 6 minus R equal to 6. 7, 6 is 42 minus 7R. Minus 6R plus R square equal to 6. Then write the descending order of the power here. So then R square 7R 6R plus minus 13R and 42 plus 42 minus 6 equal to 0. R square minus 13R. Subtract this, 12 minus 6 plus 6, 36 equal to 0. And this is the form of the same quadratic, it's first part and this. Here, this is the quadratic equation. You will solve according to the, with help of the splitting middle terms. So, factorize 36 here, x square minus 9 for 36, 9 plus 4. Because factor of the 36, 9 4 is 36 and 9 plus 4 13. Then R square equal 9R minus 4R minus 36 equal to 0. Taking R common, R minus 9 and 4 common, R minus 9 equal to 0. So then the answer will come here, R minus 9. then here plus sign, here plus sign, here then you change plus sign. At taking r 4, taking 4 common here, then r minus 9 and r minus 4 equal to 0. The value of the r here 4 and 9. But what is the true value of the r, 4 and 9? But according to this condition, maximum value of the r here 5. Maximum value r here 5, then value of r equal to 4, because we will take only value of the r only 4, not 9, because 9 is more than, because 0 greater than equal to r less than equal to 5 in this condition. So then means value of the r only 5, not 9, but here two value coming 4 and 9, but we will take answer in the value of the r only 4, because maximum value of 5 is 5, then r always less than or equal to 5. Then we will take the 5, not 9. According this way, question first and second part same way. First, but you, when you are making it a like form here, then you factorize this, make it a like form, then you will cancel here what things is left, then you calculate and then find the value of r. Yes, not down. Yes, student, next question, I am taking question number 10. This is the, in this type question is the very, very important and different type question this. Question here, in how many of the distinct permutations of the letter in the Mississippi do the four I's not come together? Meaning how many arrangements? If how many I's here? 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 I's not come together. Only these 4 I's will be considered only one I's. Then how many permutation of these? This word Mississippi. Yes. Now start the solution first. So word here Mississippi. Given word have to pass. Mississippi. MISSI, Missy, CP. Any total number of M. How many M here? M is the only one. How many I's here? I's here 4. How many S here? The number of letters. This is the number letters and number of letters. The S, how many quantity? 1 to 4, 4S. And how many P here? P here 2. We will check. Total 4 to 8, 10, 11. Total letters. Total letters equal to 11. Total letters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Total letters are 11. So then, you will, this is the Mississippi word, arrangements of the M, letters M is the only one, letters I is the 4, letters S here 4, and letters P here 2. So that total letters here 11. So then number of the noun, number of permutation, number of permutations of the word MISSICP completes words, number of permutation of the word, total word Mississippi. Here four I am taking the different way, not one single times. Then this will be your factorial 11, factorial 11 upon factorial 4, factorial 4 into factorial 2, factorial 4, factorial 4 into factorial 2. Total letters is n 11, or those are letters repeating, then you are divided by, this is the rules of the permutations, factorial 4, factorial 4, factorial 2. Because 4, 4, 2 are repeating, then those letters are repeating, then you divide the all letters. But condition here given, कि फोर आईज नॉट कम टेक टुगेदर, यू विल फाइंड दी परमुटेशन, फाइंड दी अरेंजमेंट्स ऑफ द लेटर मिसिसिपी व्हेन फोर आईज नॉट कम टुगेदर. इट्स मीन्स यू विल बी, दिस इज द टोटल अरेंजमेंट ऑफ दिस, अ टोटल अरेंजमेंट. सपोज यू आर फोर आईज काउंटिंग ओनली वन टाइम्स व्हेन, बट फोर आईज will be count in one count in one time, then it means the four eyes count one times, it means the word with the permutation will be, so then it will be the four eyes, the total letters, so then total letters in left here, so then letters will be left letters 11 minus 4, 11 minus 4 7 or 4 is 11 minus 4, a 4 will be count only one, 7 or this plus 1 equal to 8, so the left letter is 8. How is possible? कि four eyes is count only one. This is considered only one. Four, seven and four to six or one seven or one eight. Four eyes. If you count the four eyes one, the four to six, one seven or one eight. Total letters here, your left letter here, the eight. Then left. Then the number of letter. Then the number of letter. Then the number of letters, not left letter, then the number of letters 8, 4 to 6, 1, 7, 1, 8. Suppose you have 4 I, you count only 1. But then, so when 4 I's count taken together. When four I taken together, then number of permutation suppose you are taking four I's one time, then number of permutation, then letter yes, 8, factorial 8 upon factorial 4 into factorial 2, because this 4 is considered only one, then total letters here 8 are. How many letters are repeating here? 4 and 2 only repeating. Then divide by factorial 4 and factorial 2. Because if 4 is considered only one time, then factorial 4 and factorial 2 only divide. But hence, total number of arrangements. Then how many arrangements of this? So this minus this, this is the equation first. This is your equation first, so this is your equation second. So then this minus this, the factorial 11 upon factorial 4, factorial 4, factorial 2 minus factorial 8 upon factorial 4, factorial 2. When you solve this portion, then you will get the total number of arrangements when four eyes not come together. Then you will get the four eyes not come together. Then when four eyes not come together. This is the arrangement of this. So this minus this, so what is the value of this? Factorial 11, here factorial 4, factorial 6, so then you will consider 11 into 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into factorial 4 upon factorial 4 into 4 into 3 into 2 and 2 minus here factorial 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into factorial 4, and here factorial 4 into 2 and factorial 2 into 1. Now look here. Factorial 4 you break down in simplest form. Tink factorial 4. Factorial 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, and last number is factorial 4. Last number your factorial 4, because factorial 4, factorial will only cancel. Next, here factorial 8, you break down factorial 8 till factorial 4. 8, 7, 6, 5 and factorial 4, 2 factorial 4 will be break down. Then this will be cancelled. Are left, you will be calculate that 4 to the 8, this will cancel 4 to the 8. 4 to the 8 2 times, 3 to the 6 is 2 times, and then 2 to the 4, and this 2 and this 2 also cancel here. So what is the left part here? What is the left part here? This is the equal sign here. So this is the 11 into 10 into 9, 11 10 9 into 7 into 5 upon, not upon here, minus. Are here left only this is 8 into 7 for total, and this 2 will cancel 4 times here. 4 into 7 into 6 into 5. This is your 4, this 2 will cancel here 4 times, 4 into 7, 6 into 5. You will calculate this portion, then you will get the correct answer. Yes, you calculate it. 11, 9, 99. 11 into 7 5 the 35 into 10. 7 5 the 35, 11 99. 7 4 the 28, or into 5 6 the 30. Then you calculate the 99, and 99 into 35. 5 9 the 45. 4 or 9 as a 45, 4, 49. 9 as a 45, 5 carry 4, and again 9 as a 45, 45 and 4, 46, 49. And next multiplication, 9 is a 27, carry 1, and 9 is a 27, 28, 5, 9 to 11. 8 upon 12 and 13 and 2 run 3. So 3 3 1 5. 3 3 1 5. 11 9 99, 7 5 35 and 10. Thus here 7 4 28 and 5 6 30. This same number multiply here. 8 is 24 equal 10 here. 8 is 24. Carry 2 and 3 to just 6 or to 8, 840. Then you will be subtracted, then you will get the answer. Yes, then you will subtract this portion. This here you calculate, then this is 3465. So 3000 here multiply by 10, 10 will add in here. So then you will add subtracting that 0 minus 0, 0. 4, 5 minus 4 is 1, and 16 minus 8 4, 33,810. This is your complete answer. But when you calculate this, so very carefully, don't mistake in this. That multiplication, yeah, any year you expand the factorization and then you cancellation the factorization very carefully. So in this way, you can calculate this. What a very, very important question in this type question, very, very important. Yes, note down.